Show up. Cash is already inside. We've got to go after him. I've got to win. I swear, Cash, I'm going to have you begging for mercy. Cash, you made your bed. This is what you get for being a cheater. Now you're monster food. But if you cry for help, like a little baby, I might have my men give you a hand. What do you say?
Oh.
Cash? Are you listening? Quit playing around and answer me before it's too late!
Carrie, what are you doing here?
Thank you.
Goddess!
Thank you.
Oh, sis. How could this happen? But I won't forget your sacrifice, Carrie. Not for as long as I live. Don't you worry. I'll take over Dad's place and make you proud. I know you and Dad will be watching over me from heaven.
Sorry, Cash, but I'm not dead yet.
Ow! Hey. So you're okay? I should have known.
You big fat cheater! I cannot believe you mixed sleeping powder in our food! You, and look what happened! You nearly got yourself killed! You're lucky I found you in time!
Look, I'm sorry. I just really wanted to win. To finally make you respect me as an older brother. But you know what? You risked your life to save me. You deserve to become the sole heir.
Huh? Like, what are you saying?
I'm saying the fortune's yours. And let's make that the end of this stupid rivalry between us. Anyway, we're almost at the doors of judgment. Bodyguards, we're still counting on you.
Open these doors, and the family crest will be marked on my hands. Owie! Ow! Ow! What's up with this door? It's all hot. I'm so going to get burned.
Well, duh. The burn is the mark of the family heir. Why do you think they're called doors of judgment? If you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen.
Wait. So I have to open both of these doors? I can barely get the one open. Whatever. Guess there's only one thing to do. If you feel sorry about that dirty trick you pulled, now's your chance to make up for it. Help me open. If you do, I'll agree to split the fortune. That means we'll own the casino together. Deal?
You won't hear me complaining, but don't come crying to me if you start regretting it later.
Come on. That side's all yours.
Let's do it. What are you crying about? This is nothing compared to getting smacked upside the head by a monster.
I'm not crying. I just want to get back home and put some ice on my hand. Ow.
Not until after we go in and have our audience with our ancestor.
Bodyguards, you'd better come too. We're not done here yet.
Thank you. my children's children. You have reached the inner sanctum. In so doing, you have completed the trials and proven your worthiness as heir. Now, hearken to my words. Noble blood courses through your veins. As a trusted descendant, you have an obligation to protect this noble heritage. You may never permit this bloodline to end. For whilst it endures, the world shall remain at peace.
That was our ancestor?
Sure looks that way. That crystal seems to be enchanted with some sort of power that shows an image to us.
He said not to let the bloodline die out, but isn't that impossible? We were adopted, after all. The family bloodline ended when Father was killed.
Well, we can't do anything about that now. All we can do is work together to make the casino even more successful. Anyway, we've heard what he had to say. Let's go home. And don't forget, travelers, you're still on the payroll as bodyguards until we get back.
What happened? What are you two doing together?
Does this mean you still don't know who won?
Come on, it's obvious. It must have been a draw.
Does this mean the casino's gonna stay closed? Give me a break.
Listen up, all of you. As you can see, the contest was a draw. However, an heir has been decided.
Both of us are inheriting our father's fortune. Together!
And as proof, we have both obtained the mark of the Golden Clan from the Dragon Graveyard.
They look just like the scars Golding had on his hands. Yeah, he used to show them off all the time down the pub, he did.
We also have some good news for everyone. The casino will reopen tomorrow!
Yes! About bleeding time!
And finally, we need to thank you for protecting us, my traveling friends. But we're exhausted at the moment. We'd like you to stay in the mansion tonight as our guests, so we can properly reward you tomorrow.
Well, there they go. I guess this is goodbye.
You know, before we met them, I never imagined things would turn out like this. I mean, both of us inheriting Dad's fortune? Who would have believed that? Looking back, I can't believe how stubborn we were acting about being sole heirs. It's amazing how easily people can change when they put their minds to it.
Watch it there, big brother. This talk of becoming sole heir, it's freaking me out.
Don't worry, I'm not suggesting anything. We're in this together, I swear. On the mark on my palm.
I swear it too, Cash. On the mark of our family. And on the memory of our father. Now that we're working together, we can make the Golding family more successful than it's ever been. Let the good times roll!